family.
Yes.
For those who weren't here earlier, welcome.
And thanks for that.
Yes, this poem is actually, I wrote this poem 2018, you know, and the title, Black School Governors. At the time when I wrote it, I was doing some research on black school governors across the capital. Sad, but never mind. Keep it moving. Yes, so without further ado, black school governors, here it is. Black school governors, we are looking to recruit, support the future education of our black and minority ethnic youth, parents, guardians, family relatives, and critical friends. Raising standards, ensuring pupil and school needs, fully inclusive with every pupil's gear to succeed. Black school governors, 21st century style. We need more input in these perilous times. Underachievement, especially black youth, so to be excluded, marginalized for years, we've known the truth. But progress cannot be made without self-determination. We need to turn the tide, black school governors, with collective action. School governing bodies need to be proactively reflected. Improve the British state of education with a national curriculum that is universally respected. Institutionalized racism in education continues to prevail. Redundant school practices, consistent policies that fail. We have to start a renaissance and shed a new light. Rally round, come together, we all have to unite. Parents, guardians, teachers, institutions, we have with a receptive approach, we already have the solutions. Black school governors, we have to take a stand for the sake of our children's future in England's so-called green and pleasant lands. Thank you.